talking about not becoming a cricketer like his father and grandfather. Actor Saif Ali Khan said, "Cricket was in my blood. I played good cricket, but I never played in school or college." He added, "What let me down is, cricket's a very mental game. It's about patience and timing that I was strongly lacking in. That's why my cricket career was doomed." Subscribe to the channel for more news.